apparently came in a little too fast, started knocking vehicles out of the way as he was coming in, and then he plowed into the back of the second semi, basically causing a fire. He unfortunately is deceased at this time, and there's also four other people that died in the crash.